First, you click Products and Items. Next, click Taxes. To add a new tax, click Add Tax button. Name your tax. Select the tax type, percentage or amount. Next, select how you want to apply your tax. Then, you set the percentage. Next, click and save. Last, click Publish your changes to the POS.